That's black. That's weird. Okay. So yeah, let's show the bag again on the front side and then flip her over. And... Okay. Yeah, I guess we don't even need these because that'll be in the next video, technically. Is that in there? Perfect. Oh, I'm still going. Awesome.
Okay, so I have that, and then we'll show, I'll take that off.
Stacy texted me. I was like, so who is this boy that you're in trouble with?
Oh. Okay. So, you're first going to string it through the center of your handle slide. You are then going to add... your, see, now I don't know if I'm doing it right, so it lays flat, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. I think it's the other side that's more important, the black part.
Okay, and then you're going to string this back through this guy on both sides.
All right, so that the wrong sides are in.
Mm-hmm. And that way that's,
if you have wrong sides,
right there. And then you're going to flip your bum bag over. Okay, flip that over. Come underneath. Wrong side. And you're going to flip it over. And you're going to add your rivets. Right there.
Watch our rivet tutorial on YouTube.
And you can cut. Or we can keep going.
We haven't got our shit back from Checker, right?
No, not yet.
Okay. So we sent them a bum bag we had no photos of yet, but that's okay because it's kind of gray and blue, so it might not photograph
amazingly. And throw that on there. And then you will pinch them in.
Look all over your shirt.
This. Come in.
Water from icing, just like